For the trouser calf measurement, run your tape around the widest part of your calf and mark your measurement.